because Andre outweighs him by what, 300 pounds?
I'd say. I'll tell you something about Jake Roberts. The man's got an enormous amount of courage and guts. But that's also will fit into the same line as stupidity. Because the last thing he wants to do is make Andre mad. Now, I want to clear one thing up. Andre is not afraid of snakes.
That's a lie.
He just doesn't like to be surprised.
That's a lie. Admit it.
I'm not going to admit it because it's not the truth. Trust me.
Take my word for it. Wait till you see the look on the big guy's face right now as we go to this special interview. Is he scared? Take a look.
That bell rings for the Royal Rumble. 30 of the greatest wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation are in there. This man right here is going to wade his way through to you, Mr. Roberts.
I will win again. I never lost before, and I'll come again. And you, Jake,
No.
Tongue-tied, couldn't even get the words out of his mouth. Couldn't say the word snake, could he?
He didn't want to give this man credit for anything. That's why he didn't want to say the word snake. Well, the people now are bringing rubber snakes. They're chanting snake. I'll tell you, the more these humanoids do it, the more they try to infuriate Andre the Giant. He's just going to take it out on Jake the Snake. I guarantee
you. Can you tell the difference between a rubber snake and a real one from 5 feet away?
I don't think so. I don't think so.
What are you trying to tell me?
Well,
the shoe fits.
Don't put anything in these people's minds.
Uh-huh. Can't wait. Actually, it's going to be 31 in the Royal Rumble if you count Damien. And you can bet that Damien will be there.
There's no place in wrestling for a snake.
Or a weasel.
Exactly.
Look at this. Oh, nice knee lift.
He's giving away about 200 pounds right now.
Didn't you say? I think that Andre is going to be trying to look for that number 30 as far as entering the Royal Rumble. He wants to be one of the last guys in there, hoping that this guy is gone. True or false?
I think he's looking for number one. Oh,
DDT nailed him!
See, if he'd have sat out, just sat down, Andre, Snake could have never done that to this guy.
If.
He'll never do it to Andre.
If. It's all over. Here's the official word from Mike McGurk.
See, Joey Morello right now should put a stop to this. He should stand over the body of Rusty Brooks, but he doesn't have enough intestinal fortitude. He's backing up.
Where would you be with Damian King out of the bag?
Well, I